right? You can read the hand control, see the snap, he tries to bring the head back, right? And he did, right? Figure four, right? Move his weakness. Now, you really want to get your shoulder and look to the side. So you don't want to roll like this. You want to stay close to yourself. See that? See, you're moving the belly. Grab onto his leg. Now, one thing that's missing that you guys are not doing, you guys are switching here right away. Look, place a hand on the ground, scoop back. Now, see, I grab the leg. Now, I put, see the elbow on the ground. And then, look, I'm going to figure four. I'm going to be on the ball of my foot. And then I'm going to do this. See, like, this way. Sorry, okay? All right? Okay. It's a little reach. Let's go. We got to go slow. Look at that.
Sorry.
Right? And, okay?
Can you do that again?
Like, hey, ready 10 times?
I didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, it actually doesn't feel bad. It's just impressive.
Right.
So here, look. Okay. So he purposely, you let him roll, and you see, look, he's gonna have this elbow up. So your leg's gonna go right here. Jesus. See? Oops, that's okay. See? And then you do the knock on the first move I showed you. See? Alright? Sometimes if you can, guys, if you can grab the leg here, you can grab anything. The pants, the shorts. As long as you're grabbing something, so like, and then you feed into this hand. One, two. Okay? So then he goes, oh, just as far. You see, when he rolls, watch how he puts, see, this elbow on the ground. So the leg's gonna go right here, see? Now, when you guys do this, don't step on the guy's face, okay? Right here. Right? He's in a torment, yeah, somebody else. All right, let's